till you understand the facts. History was written by a bunch of maniacs. You're living in Judeo-Christmas. Rabbi sucking on little babies' penises at bar mitzvahs. I like the wishes, a happy Hanukkah, and go visit the Pope so I can pat him on his yarmulke. It's not an accident when the pine cone represents the third eye. You could get your mind blown. Those who gave you your Jesus get their true power from the blood of a fetus. The rabbi versus the priestess. Man, that's similar to Boss Hogg hollering at Cletus. I know the whole stratagem. Psychopaths gravitate toward politics. That's an axiom. Christianity's a detriment. As I pointed out before, it's just Judaistic excrement. If you don't understand their plans to molest ya, I betcha you never read the book of Esther. And self-fulfilled prophecies in the making. All fairy tales from Genesis to Revelations. You ain't gotta be a theologian to know them characters were invented like slogans. Personally, for me, it's not a problem to burn the empire from the top to the bottom.